I love 3D printing unique storage boxes, and today I think I found a new favorite. It prints in three parts. It can be a little fiddly to put together, but it's worth it to have a miniature scroll top box like this. I think I'm gonna keep my soldering iron tips and spare 3D printer nozzles in here because they just love rolling away. It works great for holding spare parts or tools like this, but what would you store in here?